So my mom wants to talk about painting about something so Unfortunately, we have to wait to see the basics run in. See what's that right in front of it, but hopefully you understand. Is there a way to move the camera? And hopefully at the end there'll be the opportunity for people to come up and take pictures of us. Also to note, Monsens will be donating this to the charity auction on behalf of Kumoricon. So there's that to do.
It's beautiful. It's absolutely beautiful.
She's been Amano's census business manager for 30 years. So it's a good job. Since the start, you know, in some ways. On a related note, there's another panel with Amano Sensei tomorrow at 11 a.m. And it's going to be a different theme. So we're going to go through his biography that's being released. So you'll see some pictures of him from back when he had really long hair. and Carl and I will be on the panel, Carl Horton with him. And there'll be also another live painting happening in that panel as well. That's tomorrow. I think it's the same room, Coop, yeah? So it's the exact same room from 11 12:30. I think there'll be a slideshow. Hopefully we'll have the AV set up. So yeah, join us if you can. Thanks.
I can't get that one, sorry. Can't have that happening.
was just telling you that one of the parts, this is a spoiler, I guess, for the biography, but Amano has said that he never gets tired of painting deep, apparently, and that he's actually gone to Kyuchi Sensei with paintings that he's done in his free time, and said, can you somehow work this into the story?
Yay.
先生、そのコウモリってお名前ないですかね。お名前。
これ、まだ名前ないです。
As for that, I mean, it's like, no, I don't think so.
かっこいいです。
Probably should have put some paper down first. So precise, so loose and flowy, but so precise.
Don't stop me, you won't.
Magnificent!
So we'd like to invite you up to look at the picture afterwards if you come up orderly and not create a total brutal melee. So.
Thank you for giving it up.